So this video is, I don't even know if like it counts as content, but I wanted to try out some new equipment that I got, like that I bought or that I borrowed, and I thought I might as well like do it in a video so I can hear you guys' opinion about it. So yeah, that's kinda it. The first thing I got here is a studio light that is like right outside the camera here that I'm gonna try and turn on, and then you guys can see if you think it's better or not. I would love to have some better lighting, especially now that it's getting quite a bit darker very early in the day, because that's one of the things that been making it very difficult to film anything, because it's simply not good enough lighting to actually see what it is that I'm doing on the video. So here we go. Whoa, okay. It definitely got brighter, maybe a little bit too bright. I don't know. My skin looks all reflective. I'm not sure if that's a good or bad thing. It's probably not. This mic holds up pretty okay under such strong lighting now. That's kind of impressive. But I'll just try to like move it back a bit, because right now it's like a meter from me. I'll try just to, I don't have that much space here, so maybe just like put it back almost a meter more. One second. That's definitely a lot better. To get it back that much, I have to put it in like that direction, because there's no space in that direction. It would probably have been better if I had the light coming like right at me, but I kind of like this. It of course creates a bit of shadow, which professionally speaking you shouldn't have, but honestly it doesn't have to be that perfect. And I kind of like this. It's definitely enough for me to work on stuff and you guys being able to see what it is that I'm doing. So that's great. That's really great. But this light I borrowed, so I'm probably not gonna be able to use it every time, but it's definitely gonna make it easier some of the time. The thing I bought is this like little microphone set. For those who don't know, I tape like everything on my phone, camera phone. Every phone have a camera, on the camera on my phone. That means the sound is also just coming through that. And this is supposed to be able to go into the phone via jackstick. So I'm thinking that's gonna make it better. I'm just opening up for the first time because I haven't had any reason to use it. And like, okay, this is like the microphone, it seems. This is some sort of control-ish thing. And this is the cable. That is way bigger than a jackstick. So I hope it like goes apart down here and then that's a jackstick. Because that can't go in a phone. Like, it's that simple, and they, yeah, it has to be able to go into a phone. Okay. So, we got here a little bag it can be in, apparently, which I guess is fine. There's not, oh, there's something. Oh, that's just an extra clip, I guess, to like clip on here. Damn, there was a, that's a bit tough one. Just clip it on the clothes or whatever. With the microphone. And then, oh, so it's based on camera, on battery, actually. I didn't know that. But here's like a little diagram of everything. Which you probably can't read because it's on the phone, I record everything like mirrored. So you probably can't read that, but you can try. Oh yeah, I remember I bought one with like an insanely long cord. Oh, jeez. Like this. Because I don't know how far the camera is gonna be from me normally. Like right now it's about a meter, but sometimes it's like 4 or 5 meters away, depending on what I'm filming. So I wanted to make sure that this could reach. And there we have the jack stick. I'm guessing this is, if you have like some fancy sound equipment or something, then you use this, I think? I don't know. This one... Yeah, that's just like on-off. This is the part that needs the battery. Oh, there! Battery's in. Great! And then there's like... This one has like a little, it's not exactly a clip, but a little thing that I could like attach it to a pocket or something. And then there's the mic and the clip that you would just like clip on here. And then I guess this is enough to reach down to a pocket. I guess we'll come just see. Yeah, definitely. But there's an extra battery in the package here, and there's one of those little foamy things to put on the microphone, and a clip like the one we looked at before, like such a little boy. Kinda surprised that there's like no like little light bulb or anything that says that now it's on. Because that would probably be my big worry, that I filmed a lot of stuff and then it wouldn't have been turned on the entire time, or maybe only half the time or something. And that would definitely be annoying as hell. But let's try it on. Does that change anything? I mean... If that's all it takes, then it's definitely easy, and I'm gonna use that a lot. But it kinda depends on how the sound is on this, so I guess editing Ida is gonna have to say whether that's good or not. Also, like, how close do I have to be to the microphone for it to pick up? I'm not really sure, but I can see, like, when I turned it on, my phone turned off the recording, so I had to press record again, so I'm guessing it, like, something happened, so that's nice. I don't really know what else to say, but I guess we'll see. Let me hear what you guys think about this and what I should use it for. I don't know, I just I thought it would be fun to get a bit more into the video production and all, and maybe get some equipment that was like a little bit better. And honestly, these aren't that expensive, so it wasn't that big a deal to get it. If anyone in Denmark wants one, I think I bought this for like 120 Danish crowns, which is what, like 20 US dollars or something, at AV Expaten, which is a web shop. The Maono brand here. And it can be used for like smartphone, camcorder, PC, or DSLR. Video shooting, sensation, interview, selfie, whatever. Yeah. All this stuff. It's gonna be great. I'm sure of it. And I think I've talked about nothing for long enough now. Oh, jeez, that sounds like such a YouTube thing. But that's not the point. Yeah, I'm excited to actually see when I watch the video if this little thing makes any difference at all. The lighting I'm very pleased with, but as I said, I'm only borrowing it. So we'll see how much use I get out of it. And yeah, I guess that's kind of it. Look forward to making more videos and seeing more to you guys. So yeah, for now, I guess it's bye.